I tend to try to write songs vague enough that you can make them part of your own life, and that you can step inside them and be the character in the song, and not make it so intensely personal that it's only going to make sense to me, and you just have to stand on the outside of it and look at it. So, but this is one of those songs that, you know, I don't mind telling what it's about, because it is definitely a personal song for me. My grandfather, to me, walked on water. He taught me about, he gave me my love for baseball. He taught me to hate the New York Yankees. Yeah! Always getting a lot of cheers for that. And I thought he was perfect, but it turns out he had lots of demons. And my grandmother raised 14 kids by herself. Yeah, so she had her own demons. My mom was one of those. So when he passed away, I was in grade school, and she didn't cry at all. And I couldn't wrap my head around it, because I didn't know that he was flawed in any way. And so this song stems from the conversation she and I had about that.
Thank you for sharing.
Younger eyes are gonna cry. Done my mourning in your arms. Ain't gonna lose sleep in your safe morning.
Oh,